Hi everyone, welcome back to another video where we cover new and exciting things around Quixel and the Megascans ecosystem. The Megascans library is an ever-growing library that is being added to on a daily basis, and these assets are found in countless games and films developed all over the world. However, Megascans are not limited to these mediums as we are establishing a greater focus on content towards the architecture, engineering, and construction industries. AEC and Archviz firms run through a series of stages in design where Megascans can easily fit in to help with the process. From schematic design to VR or AR development, or even in client presentations and marketing campaigns, having optimized real-world assets to seamlessly fit into these pipelines is a key medium for these firms. There are many 3D tools geared specifically towards AEC projects, such as BIM software, and though rendering is available in these programs, it is often the traditional slow method of rendering a single image, wasting several aggregate hours of time. Using real-time rendering workflow speeds up efficiency and improves material fidelity with the power of Megascans having direct access to these tools such as in Unreal Engine or the recently updated Twinmotion where the Megascans library is built right into the UI, making it easier than ever to test new surfaces or import 3D meshes without any technical hurdles to overcome. Our scanning and processing teams are working hard to increase the amount of assets scanned and published to the Megascans library, specifically targeting the pristine nature of new materials seen in new AEC or Archviz projects. For example, the Luxury Marble Tiles collection is the perfect set of pristine gilded surfaces ready to be used in a lobby of a business tower or grand hotel reception space. Easily customize the look of your upholstered furniture when you use an assortment of leathers or other fabrics in the Furniture Textiles collection. Invite a little bit of nature into your home with these charming planters in the Decorative Planters collection and fill them with vegetation from the Lush Plants collection. Be sure to warp your creation with the right material with the Ultimate Facade collection with a plethora of different finished materials to detail your building's exterior. In these stunning architectural visualizations, Michael Fedishkin recreated the famous park's residence from the 2019 film Parasite. In addition to the amount of custom modeling he did for the home, Michael was able to easily fill these scenes with an assortment of Megascans 3D assets and surfaces, using high-quality exports right out of the box from Quixel Bridge. Archviz generally showcases materials and objects at their highest level of detail when rendering for presentations, marketing, or throughout the design process. With Megascans, these artists were able to use an ever-growing library of assets to help create their scenes without the worry of quality assurance and spending most of their time focused on being creative, setting up camera angles, and rendering fantastic images. You too can easily search, download, and export similar assets by using Quixel Bridge. Bridge is a great tool to find the right optimized asset for your AEC project. A good place to get started for your Archviz projects is in the Collection section here on the left panel. Select Archviz to view all the assets specific to your industry. If you want to find pristine assets, simply go to the search bar here at the top, type in pristine, and all the assets that are pristine will naturally be filtered into view. Additionally, we can also be more refined with our search results. In the left panel, after you have selected a category such as surfaces, we can navigate to these filter settings where we can then filter the current results based on the new state of the asset. Using Bridge to download and export different materials to your AEC model is a quick drag and drop method to easily playtest different looks to help aid you in the schematic or design development phases to pick the right material for your client. You can even access Bridge natively within Unreal Engine 5 by navigating to the Content tab in the top menu. Here, it is even easier to select different Megascans assets and drag them over to populate your scene in no time, then ultimately create a great rendering in the process. Lastly, we'd like to again thank you so much for your continuing support. With your help, we are able to direct our focus to the content you desire and ensure as much of that content as possible is provided on a daily basis. Thank you for joining me in this update. I'll see you soon in the next one.